Hello everybody, I would like to show you whole batch I prepared for Gemblou knife show in Belgium. So first let me show you these really pretty bags which was made by my grandmother. Thank you, granny. Okay, so what inside? Okay, this little folder is made of RWL34 time screws, zirconium standoff, textured, twisted on a Teflon, hand wrapped finish, as all of this, and it's some kind of lagiole or slip joint, as somebody named it, but this is held by these two springs with detent balls. Something like this. Okay, so it's still friction folder, but hold the blade in a closed and open position. The handle is stabilized oak. Small but pretty handy. Four fingers for a similar hand like mine. For bigger ones, it's also comfortable for three fingers. And a secondary here. It's not secondary. Okay. So, signature here. And that's it about this first one. So, what's next? Come on. Okay, this is bamboo slip joint. Quite a huge shovel. Also RWL, titanium handle, and stainless rivets. I hate touch prints. Very organic look, and as you can see, those scales are also the spring. There is a stainless steel insert against the lock, again in Teflon, and signature inside. First one, I used these little bigger grooves of bamboo, and I like it. And this is also the first bamboo without the carved cracks, so it's pretty smooth, same as play. No stop pin, but the mechanics inside avoid the touching the edge of the standoff. Okay, what's next? Oh, slip joint. Again, this badge is full of slip joints. This one is with a textured titanium, which comes like this from the factory, or I don't know why, or if it's fault or something. Friend of mine gave it to me, and I really like this texture. Hollow grind D2, a little bit etched. Check AK5 stainless steel spring. Really handy one, and pretty light. There you can see the structure of D2, which is scary sharp. prefer a little bit stronger springs, not as a Swiss knife, which is really bad if you're cutting something harder. This is much safer for your fingers. There's also the secondary grip like this for some fine cutting of meat or whatever you want. And maybe I forgot to tell you, there are the stainless rivets. Okay. Come on. Okay, my favorite texture and only one frame lock for this knife show. This texture is made into hardened stainless steel, which is pretty ugly stuff to do. A lot of scary sharp needles around your face, fingers and whatever, wherever. So it's pretty hard to show you all appearance on this one, because my camera is not as good, but it's really stunning. Sorry for my hand focusing, but my lens is too slow. I need to buy a new one. And also you cannot hear those ugly noises from the lens action. Zirconium standoff again, some fancy holes. This texture is something like rusted surface. Hardened pivot. Well, same as a stop pin, time screw, and maybe you would like to see the blade. Okay, wait a minute. Pretty thin, and as it's stainless steel, it's pretty light because the frame is just 2.5 millimeter on each side. Zirconium is also pretty light. As you can see, there is a black color by heating. What to tell more about this folder? Maybe I like it. Okay, so there is no thumb stud, but as you can see, it's pretty easy by this trick to open one hand. Just grab like this and open. Yes, and the signature is inside again. As you can see, this hole going through the standoff, which is really nice detail, but maybe not for my lens. But it doesn't matter. Okay, the detentable action pretty smooth. And as it's on a Teflon, it's move really smooth. So the last look like this. Check the lines and let's go off with this ugly print. Okay, next one. This is my favorite and also the premiere of knife, which is quite special with this. It's with corkscrew. Oh, I forgot to clean it a little bit before this move, before this acting. Okay, so it's pretty fancy shape, but very useful, nice for hands, and it's made with corkscrew, titanium spring and standoff for corkscrew. And the corkscrew is also hardened for 50 Rockwells, if I remember. Titanium liners and titanium nuts, stainless axle, stainless time screws, and it's also something like slip joint as the first one. This is a bigger brother of this frame with the same appearance, and this one will be also with corkscrew, just a little corkscrew and additional screwdriver which you can switch. Again, RWL 34, hardened in a vacuum kiln for 60-69 Rockwells, twisted on a Teflon. And the sexy line on the handle, which is very comfortable for your hand. And the weird look through the frame, across the corkscrew. This granite wood is pretty touch print catcher. Hand dropped till 800 grits. And my signature is here. So that's it about this quite weird, but about me, nice folder. Can't wait to do something similar with this system of the spring in the standoff. It's really fun.